A man is in custody in South Carolina in connection with the 2020 deadly shooting of a Columbus barber. Columbus police say Jacoby Howard is facing charges in connection with the death of Brian Robertson II. Charges include murder and tampering with evidence. Police say in September of 2020, Robertson was found inside a car on Robin Hood Park with gunshot wounds. He later died at the hospital. Howard is now awaiting extradition to Ohio.